Hello, it's day 252 on Patti Kusturok's 366 Days of Fiddle Tunes, and today's tune is a standard called The Wind That Shakes the Barley. I think I first heard Yvon Curetier from Quebec play this tune and loved how he did it. I have Patric Hamelin joining me on piano. Thanks so much, Patric. Hope you enjoy.
One, two, one.